objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrilla's offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2.
Point the map supplies requested.
Yeah.
marker placed.
Yeah.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
Yeah.
Soon.
possessed. The guerrillas' offensive is still in progress, but our work here is done. Exfiltrate the mission area.
Enemy crisp detected. The map has been updated.
Damn it. Soviet reinforcements incoming. Tanks and a gunship. And you're the target. Looks like we pushed the Soviets a little too far. Boss, those Soviets are a threat to the guerrillas. But there'd be a bonus in it if you take them out. That said, the mission objectives are complete, so you can leave the area if you want. Your choice, boss.
The map has been updated.
Mission complete. Great work.